Somewhere nearby is the Stormreach beacon, Vaughn's protection against vengeful forge wraiths. The beacon will surely be under heavy guard, but that's never stopped you before. Tonight you'll steal the beacon back from under Vaughn's nose. And if you do it right, no one will be able to stand in your way. For some reason, you're not on the guest list for Vaughn's presentation. You'll need a ticket to get in, like everyone else. Don't they know who you are?
It's a fine evening here in Sharn, says Lucien Vaunt, his voice brimming with confidence. And tomorrow will be truly beautiful. Vaunt will be talking on stage for a while. Now's your chance to steal back the Stormreach beacon. Another announcement. On behalf of Vaunt Arcanotechnic, it is my pleasure to announce a revised and perfected version of my device. Introducing the new Vaughn Arcane Apprentice. It now comes in black. Better still, the Vaughn Arcane Apprentice has new functionality and new spells. It's simple enough that a brute with absolutely no arcane training can use it. My charming assistant now demonstrate. Lucy mutters to Vaughn.
Boss, we have a situation backstage. Damn this box to Kyber! Will you listen to me?
The troll lashes out in anger.
Smashing it is not how you get the best value for your money. But you'll notice it still casts the spell, even when misused in such a wasteful manner.
Cool. Unbelievable, the troll says, crestfallen.
And we do have an extra tough adamantine edition of the device available.
We should have used that one, in retrospect.
Some of the new spells included in this version are locate objects for finding things around the house, detect poison if things go amiss in the kitchen, minor image, and perfect for the garden, Leoman's tiny hut. I imagine you have questions. Oh, yes, lady in the back. The new Vaunt Arcane Apprentice comes in any color you like, as long as it's black.
What's going on?
Lucien Vaunt crumples with a cry of anguish on his lips. He died as he lived, spectacularly.
You've recovered the stolen beacon. Now, to return the artifact to Stormreach, where it will once again guard the city it had protected for thousands of years.